Hello students, let us start with our chapter number 1, our national fruit mango. Topics to learn: first, what is digit? Second, what is large number? Third, smallest digit and greatest digit number? Fourth, Indian numerical place value system. Our first topic is, what is digit? We are familiar with counting numbers like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. These all are known as digits. 0 we cannot consider as a digit. It has no value. Smallest digit is 1, greatest digit is 9. It's a single digit number. We know that the smallest 7 digit number is 1000000. How do we come to know which number is this? So for that, we count from our right place and then move towards left. So let us start. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. That means which number is this? 10 lakh. Greatest 7 digit number is 9999999. How do we come to know which number is this? So for that, again we have to start from our right and move towards our left. So let us start from our right. First place, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. That means it can be read as 99,99,999. Greatest number. The greatest 8 digit number is 9999999999. How do we come to know which number is this? So again, let us start from our right place and let's move towards our left. First place is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. That means how we can read this number as? So it is read as 9 crore, 99 lakh, 99,999. We add 1 to it, we get 1000000000. So how do we come to know which number is this? For that, again let us start from our right and move towards left. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, then crore, 10 crore. So how do we read it as? We read it as 10 crore. This is the smallest 9 digit number. Smallest number. We know that the smallest 7 digit number is 1000000. Let us start again from our right. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. That means which number is this? 10 lakh. We read 100,000,000 as 1 crore. How do we come to know that this is 1 crore? So let us start from our right. Again, ones, tens, 100, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So this is how we come to know this number is 1 crore. This is the smallest 8-digit number. To understand digits place and place value in a better way, let us study Indian place value chart. In an Indian place value chart, there are 4 groups called periods. The Indian place value chart can be extended further to left to have more than 9 places. We have seen that the place to the left of 1 crore is 10 crores place. Similarly, the places just to the left of the 10 crores place are called the 100 crores place, 1000 crores place, etc. Before reading a number, we divide it into periods starting from the right. The first period, which consists of 3 digits, is called the unit period. The second period, which consists of 2 digits, is called the thousands period. The third period is called the lakh period. The fourth period is called crores period. It consists of 2 digits in case of a 9-digit number. We usually separate the period by a comma. Here we have taken one example to understand Indian place value chart in a better way. For example, arrange the digits of the number 2, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3, 2, 8 following numerals in the place value chart and write by separating the periods. So how do we can separate this number into the period according to the group? The first group is for what? That is ones, tens, and 100. So this group is known as ones period. So ones, tens, 100, here we have to keep 1 comma after completion of 1 period. Second period is known as thousand. It consists thousands and 10,000s place. So thousand, 10,000 place after completion of thousand, 10,000 place, keep comma. Again move next place, lakhs, 10 lakhs after completion of 2 digits. You can able to see third period is going to be completed and it known as lakhs period. So here we have to again keep 1 comma. Now we are moving at crores place. Crores, 10 crores, 2 digits place consist and it comes together, it form of again one more period that is known as crores period, right? So, but So this is how we can able to keep the commas over here according to the period. Now according to its places we can able to count the place value. 8 ones is equal to 8 into 1, place value is 8. 2 tens is equal to 2 into 10, place value is 20. 3 hundreds is equal to 3 into 100, place value is 300. 2000 is equal to 2 into 1000, place value is 2000. 110,000 is equal to 1 into 10,000, place value is 10,000. 9 lakhs is equal to 9 into 1 lakh, place value is 9 lakh. 8 lakhs is equal to 8 into 10 lakh, place value is 80 lakh. 7 crores is equal to 7 into 1 crore, place value is 7 crore. 2 10 crores is equal to 2 into 10 crore, place value is 20 crore. So the how do we read it as this number? We can able to read it as 27 crores 89 lakh 12,328. Thank you.